Belgrade announces the conditional release of Archbishop Stepinac, senior Roman Catholic prelate in Yugoslavia, seen here in pictures long suppressed during his trial. He was accused of collaborating with the Nazis, said to be proved by these films, while hidden valuables found at his residence are alleged to be looted from concentration camps. Meanwhile, freedom-loving people still believe in the innocence of Archbishop Stepinac.